We hope this helped. Now it is your turn to practice. Good luck.